x multiplied by x is x squared. 16. Two numbers that multiply is 16. 8 multiplied by 2 is 16. Or 4 multiplied by 4 is 16. Let's try 4 plus 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 is plus, or minus minus is plus. Let's try minus, because here is minus. Let's analyze if it is correct, like this: x multiplied by minus 4 here, now x multiplied by minus 4 here. Minus 4 minus 4 is minus 8x equal. Therefore it is correct. Therefore, like this here, like this, equal 0. Multiplication, therefore this factor equal 0, or this factor equal 0. Equal, therefore eliminate. Change the sign, plus 4 or 4. Finish.